All right. Good morning, Mass Bomb staff and students. This is Mr. Lon with your Wednesday B-Day announcements. Good morning, everyone. Upcoming events, you know, we have the Halloween costume competition coming up on Halloween. We have our PBS dance on the 4th. This is giving out to the top 75 PBS points earners. We have Fall Spirit Week. We almost have the information ready to go. Okay, it's going to be on November the 14th to the 18th. And the big one, our quarter one PBS celebration for all students that are on track to graduate. That means passing four core classes plus one additional class. Four core plus one more. That is on Monday, November the 21st, the week of Thanksgiving. It'll be a great week. And students, as you know, our number one priority always as educators and Mass Bomb is to keep you safe and healthy so that you can learn. That means reach out to a staff member that you trust if you have any concerns or problems, because we are here to support you. This is courtesy of Ms. Higgins, who is letting us know about after-school workshops that the school district is sponsoring, okay, through PSTV, okay. Every Monday, there's a music production club. There's writer's workshop on Wednesdays. Okay. You can sign up through the district website. Also, students, please know that I have forwarded the link for the sign-up form to all of your teachers. They can provide it with you. They can put it in your Google Classrooms. These are the PSTV after-school workshops. Mr. Thomas Bars. This is from Mr. Thomas. Because Mr. Thomas does Mr. Thomas Bars. Apologies for not having this announcement or acknowledgement ready for yesterday's announcements. I was a doubter. I thought Mr. Diggs was just trash talking like students trash talk every day. Lots of bravado, no follow through. But no, I watched it all as the words he had been speaking manifested themselves before a crowd of student witnesses, camera crew, and any staff that could be pulled away for a few minutes to see his flawlessly executed Connect Four domination. There is now, or soon will be, available the board with a personalized handwritten message by Mr. Diggs in the box in the Palmar. For whatever price he set that artifact, rack those PBS points up to purchase a piece of Mass Bomb history. Student Speed Tournament happening one morning next week. I'm still looking for a staff member who wants to take on the champion that emerges from that tournament. Still accepting Anthem Beats. Google Classroom code is JJQH6CB. I might have to inject some of my own if we don't have the student production I thought we might. Rhymers, be on the lookout for contest part two. Details coming soon. Reminder, students, about our 4 for 4. Chances are, if you're watching this announcement right now, it's because you earned the 4 for 4. Imagine that! Mass Bomb student and staff costume competition. Reminder that it is being sponsored by Miss Barlow and the Anime Club. It is a $1 holler. Okay, you can pay that at the door. You can go to room 609 to have your pictures taken. Mr. Thomas, please remember, has challenged Dr. Riley to dress up as Master Roshi from Dragon Ball Z. Dr. Riley, how do you respond, Dr. Riley? Clubbing? Yeah, yeah. All right. Come and get your knit on in room 602 every Monday from 2:45 to 3:35. All levels are welcome. Join the Fiber Arts Club today with Miss Yakey and Miss Benedetto. All right. Reminder that the Sustainability Club meets today, all right, in Miss McLaughlin's room, 306, from 2:45 to 3:45 p.m. The Gamers Club with the legendary Mr. Lumumba and his squad of gamers is meeting in room 323 today. Okay, what are the hot games these days? What does the gaming club play? Reminder about Chromebook repairs. Okay, students, there is a process. Follow the process. You must be an advisory. You must speak and communicate with your advisor. Mass Bomb social media, Mass Bomb staff and student shout outs from Ms. Kubicek. Congratulations to Sophomore HRT students Nivina Norman and Ihaya Whitney on being accepted into the Jefferson Future Health Professionals Program. That's excellent, ladies. Nivina and Ihaya will attend sessions on Wednesdays after school to learn more about careers in healthcare. National days. Today is National Financial Crime Fighter Day and also National Pumpkin Day, 2 days that have pretty much nothing to do with one another. Students, remember who we are. We are builders. We always build on the day that we had before, whether we were A students that day, whether we were falling far short of that, we always build for the future. Staff are the builders of young people and their futures, and students, in all of the work that you do, you are builders of your future communities and your future selves. For Massbomb, we build the future.